Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November the 3rd of 2020, well, it is titled Tagging Bennu the Movie. So what do we see here? Well, the initial image is that of the asteroid known as Bennu, and this is currently being visited by the OSIRIS-REx spacecraft, which is in orbit around the asteroid. And one of the primary missions of this spacecraft is to collect a sample from this. And this happened a week or so ago when there was a touchdown. And that's what we'll see when we look at the video. The craft would actually collect a sample scheduled to be returned to Earth in 2023. So let's take a look at the video and watch what happens as we see this. And the video, we'll see a little clip there as we again begin approaching the asteroid. And you'll see that we're getting closer and closer. And as the asteroid turns below, we will look and eventually we will start to see the region. At about 20 seconds into the video, we'll reach what is called the Nightingale region, which is a relatively smooth area. We didn't want anything with large boulders which could cause damage to the spacecraft. And then we approach down towards that, and as we get closer and closer, we begin to see finer and finer detail. The robotic arm comes out and lifts material, scattering material all over the surface. And in fact, nitrogen gas was spewed out to help this process, to have that material then spewed out, which would then be collected by the spacecraft. So the spacecraft was then able to collect that material. And we have now received confirmation that it has been successfully stowed away into the container for return to Earth. Now, OSIRIS-REx will remain at Bennu for another few months, and in March of next year will begin its return journey, which will take about 2.5 years before it arrives back on Earth in September of 2023. Now, it'll be very interesting to study. Bennu is a relatively small asteroid, only about 0.5 kilometer in size, and it will be interesting to see what kind of materials we find there. So we'll look for organic compounds, compounds made of carbon, and that is interesting to see, as we've detected those in some meteors. So what are we finding with them in the asteroids, and what kind of other elements or minerals do we find on these asteroids? So there will be some of the things that we will be looking for with this sample that will be returned to Earth, and will hopefully tell us more about the early history and the formation of our solar system. Things like Bennu are some of the little bits and pieces that made up the planets. So eventually it was objects like this that coalesced together to form much larger objects like the planets that we see today in the inner solar system. So that was our picture of the day for November the 3rd of 2020. It was titled Tagging Bennu the Movie. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Waves of Gravity. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.